there wasn't a huge amount on the line. Dave talked about the fact that there were there was, you know, pride and certainly an emotional stake for both of these players. But for both of them, I mean, not just Bales, Nikov, they pulled something truly special out for all of us to open up our Swiss coverage here. And Nilly, we've sat here glued to the screen, watching every development there. And even in our, you know, amongst the lowest bracket here, the players that aren't in contention for top eight, I'll tell you what, we got quite a show.
You can see his reaction, like, thanks God, we keep going. Dave, sorry, T90.
Do I look bald?
No. Dave, I casted yesterday with Dave, was so hype, and then, well.
Going in for the kill. Nice! Let's go! Happy with this game. Very proud of the way we played this. Quite greedy in feudal age, not going any skirms to defend against his archer switch. But then again, his archer switch was very late, right? He did a drush flush, but it wasn't the tightest. Wasn't the tightest build. I should have had plus two defense on my knights. Would have made this a better trade, but in the end, very smart play by me. I also liked my men-at-arms. Like, the fact that I went late men-at-arms with supplies, it kind of worked out.
Humans, you need a bit... What? Oh, my God.
Okay.
It's showing off.
Okay. Is that...
112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 14, 15.
Is this like a challenge?
In the GL bootcamp, we did like every time you lost a game, you had to do 10 push-ups. Apparently, or and she's like not even breathing.
Yeah.
Pulse, 55.
Oh. Look at this migration arena, gold rush, hideout, African clearing. This is the map pool where all the Europeans go from 1800 to 2K1 for like 2 weeks.
And then the castle age, you make your way towards the... Villagers working, mem. All over the place in this castle. I think they're trying to finish it. It's a dope castle.
But look, what? But this idol? Goodwill
Warwick? This idol. Yeah, yeah.
No.
Retest.
What's your problem with it? Is it not feminine enough? Are your children watching? Well, this is not a child stream. Anyway. I hate people backseating the way I talk. Fuck off. Another F word. Yeah. Yup. When are you streaming again, Hera? Bro, he's in Germany. Are you, like, deluded from reality?
Tomorrow, actually.
My lord.
He's gonna boot up the stream before his game starts.
Harry, you owe me free content! That's me with literally every single stream I watch.
When he's just got like his phone on his keyboard, like looking up at his chin.
Dave, before you blokes jump into the caster area, I want to talk about obviously what we've just seen in games 1 and 2. Now, Dave, you characterise these games as being sort of dominated by pushes with archery ranger, or sorry, cav archers that just didn't get there for either player. In game number 1, Villese went for cav archers, didn't get there. In game number 2, Tato went for cav archers, didn't get there. Was there something just fatally flawed about their strategy? Could they have executed it better, or what happened there?
Villager pathing. We're seeing it right now. That's the problem.
Oh, yeah. That's the problem.
Actually, I need to put on my analysis hat.
Oh, is this why you've been doing such a bad job all weekend? You haven't had the hat on? There we go. Yes. Now we're getting the good stuff.
And now I can tell you that Tato just utilized his mobility perfectly in game number 1 aftermath, and Villese just couldn't keep up. And then obviously in game number 2, mm-hmm. Tato attempted to go for the cav archers of his own, and Villese defended beautifully. Managed to get 3 TCs up and go into the Eagles as well.
Yeah, those guys, their favourite player, and they'll be pulling hard for him. Villese, on the other hand, this guy, I'll tell you what, he plays a close hand. He's a quiet and he's a reserved bloke, and he's an inscrutable opponent. and someone that you've got to be very, very wary of, because he's
like this. It's brutal. It's brutal. It's brutal. This is the game. This is the game. This is the game.
Like, look at Paul's face. He's like, I don't even know.
Look at Dico. Did he cool?
I could probably not explain what was going through his mind, because there was probably 1,000 different things. Maybe 1,000 over that, and I think so. He was just stressed. So being stressed.
What
noob was
is ringing the town bell? Yeah.
Someone forgot to disable the town bell hug.
Yeah, I tell you this, everyone.
We also would love more prizes.
Not really, because if Leary wins, MBL will also get another Buchholz, so he will go higher.
Oh.
So we'll be Doubt or Tato. But I think we really shouldn't do that here, Tristan.
We should, though. That's what I want to talk about.
Okay, well, then explain Buchholz to me.
Nope, okay. Anyways, moving on. We have the maps on our screens. We have Wing.
He gets there.
Is that a thing? The forgetting how old you are?
In my age, yes.
I'm 28. It's not that hard to count. I don't even have birthday parties. I just know.
Okay, you just know.
I mean, it's not that hard. Like, I don't understand. Like, you have such a keen mind for the game. I feel like you should give up a civ bonus or two and just remember how old you are, Nilly. Like, come on. I actually feel bad.
Okay.
That's fair.
I always check Liquipedia to find out.
You know what? Someone would be like, hey, how old are you? And you would tell them.
I better check Liquipedia to answer them.
Yeah. That sounds like you. How old is Jordan, by the way? I think he's 29.
Check Liquipedia.
Okay. I set you up. Okay, he's 29. Thank you. I was actually going to check because I have so little faith that you would actually answer.
But two Mangonels now. The knights on the left-hand side still attempting to find some raids.
Oh, okay. This is huge.
Yeah, this is big. That's the only thing that was stopping the pikemen.
Yeah. All this. Oh, first crusade! He did it! Oh my god, the amount of farming I had!
And look, Tokao's going up, which means he won't be producing
what
military!
Man, again, maybe it's a mistake, this outbreak. Now he needs to push.
Okay, now he is. Now he's producing military. He's buying resources. It looked like he wanted to go up, but Slam getting First Crusade, and Tokao realizes he needs military to fight this back, and the villagers are coming forward!
With the castle, oh my god, on his face! Krogus and Motkin now.
This is the killer move.
He's late. This is the killer move. And Slam is about to get the game number 3 because that castle is going to deny most of the economy. Yeah, there was resources for the guy to go to him. Look what he invested. Like, he's not going to go in ever anymore.
Yeah.
This is insane game again. And he's on the way to Imperial.
Do we see the unique Bohemian bomber cannon?
Yeah.
How do you say it?
No, I don't know.
How do you say it, man?
No. Not gonna say it.
Houfnice?
I'm not gonna say that unit. If we don't see it, I'm not gonna mention. Okay? It's Kim Resist, 35 army.
Losing more villagers at the right. 12 villagers done already.
And production thanks we see there on the side. Everyone give a big thank you to Finn and Matt for making the internet work better today.
Thank you, Finn.
Fingers crossed.
Thanks, Matt.
It stays that way. A Herculean effort by our production team yesterday to get everything back on track. The scouts from Hera still running around, and now there's archers here, and this is just disaster for Winchester.
Oh, army value, look at that, 580 against 1.5k. How can he defend against this one? And we have to ask, should Winchester have had a defensive tower?
I think so. Also, we're in an 18-minute, 30-second game. Look at the idle TC time for Hera.
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Do you know how I call this? Disgusting.
That is disgusting.
Seriously disgusting.
That is inhuman.
4 seconds. I mean, this is, he's a robot. He's a robot.
He is.
Seriously. What the hell? 4 seconds.
Here, now trying to snipe the monk's crossbow. Oh, misclicking.
No way, and the Mangonel gets converted. Now, these skirmishers still need to run back, but oh my god, what a shot from Winchester. And how was Winchester
still... them potentially even on all three maps, probably on Enclosed and Land Madness the most. And now we see Magias for MBL. I see a snipe coming that way.
What? Really? Oh, look at this, though. You are you sure about that?
Yeah.
We've got Vikings and we've got Magyars. Would you be more scared of MBL playing Magyars or more scared of MBL playing Vikings?
I'm more scared of Magyars from MBL.
That was too easy, wasn't it?
Well, and the Viper goes for Ethiopians. Didn't have the greatest showing in Ethiopians versus Vikings. Could be a repeated matchup that we saw yesterday in a quite convincing game by Leary.
I am a little surprised to see Ethiopians that high. Like, really, I just had to give Dave a hard time when he complained about Ethiopians the last year or so in Empire Wars. But second pick and then Vietnamese, is this Leary?
This is really weird, right? But Vietnamese also, earlier today, won by Tato.
Yeah,
against Doubt.
True.
On Land Madness.